The murder suspect who escaped from a Western Pennsylvania jail is still on the loose 5 days after breaking free. Authorities say 34-year-old Michael Burham broke out of the jail in Warren last Thursday. Investigators say he climbed on some exercise equipment, crawled through a window, and lowered himself down using bed sheets. Police have discovered a possible campsite in the woods near the prison, indicating he may be hiding close by.